the second day of July, 1976, it will be the most memorable epoch in all of American history.